You say that I'm marking the firewall so that I can put the engine mount later on.
You just said it.
It's a 2-inch. This piece over here has got a bevel here.
A little louder.
This piece has a bevel here. So when you put it on the kit, you know, this has to be the, this is the front, this is the back. The bevel is to the back. So this comes like that. So when the fuselage, it will fit like that. So, tight fit. Otherwise, it will be like this.
Mm-hmm.
You want it out, you want it in.
A little louder.
Yeah.
How you doing?
So we have, well, we marked the top. We have to mark the top and bottom, the center top and bottom. It's too.
It's not beveled like the other one?
The top and the bottom?
Oh, wait. Oh, sorry.
Two pieces have to be the same. Now with it all, we continue these lines over here. And so we mark on the plans. through here and get a better ruler.
Okay.
So now we know what to do with this.
Okay.
I'm not sure you can see if it's square. That's square. That's square. Perfect. Okay. Now what we do is we'll line this one up to here. Up straight. That's what we're gonna do. Okay. Now I have to mark the bottom one. Okay. Let's see. Hold on. Got it.